Hello everybody, welcome to the KBSCH YouTube channel. I decided to give you a small tour about my recent setup, IT setup. What you see here in the dark is actually my server, which is placed in the basement under the ceiling, and here we have the console on top of the boiler. Then we have a cable hanging around here on head level because it's kind of too short. I just recently changed, or today I placed this cable in here. It's going into the ceiling here and it comes out upstairs. I drilled a hole through the floor. You can see here cables coming out, going up in a unruly fashion, and here we have the first switch, but the cable is not going through this switch since it's directly linked to the internet connection. Here we have the next hole. It got slightly bigger than expected, but at the other hand it still was very small for all the cables to fit through. Next floor. Here you can't actually see anything, it's too dark anyway. But here we have one of my telephones. Those are Swiss military telephones and they work. I have them connected from the first floor to the second floor and to the outside. So I have my own telephone system in my house. Here we have some of the cables I fed through the whole thing, through the whole house. And you may recognize up here we have the other telephone and some other equipment, WLAN router. And the alarm system, fire alarm system, and you may recognize this cable here. This is actually my connection and it ends up all in this shelf where I have the internet connection. By the way, my phone line and the internet connection actually goes in and out through this nice, fairly ancient construction here. Which I can't really close now. So that's basically it. And just because I can't change to the front camera right now, I show you this gaming cabinet, which is, by the way, powered by the MAME setup I recently showed in a video here. And why did I do all the cabling, and what's new about it is that I connected the server you have seen in my basement directly to the internet with a static IP address. So I can now hook my web server up to the internet. And I already installed the Nextcloud cloud service there, and I want to use it for studies and maybe business purpose, to store my data and manage my appointments and so on. So that's about it for today. That's my computer setup. It looks very experimental. It is very experimental, but at the other side, it already works quite well for now about 5 years, so I couldn't say it's that bad. It does its job. Thank you for watching my videos and have a nice day. Bye.